Welcome back, guys. So I've just finished this beautiful Tamiya F14B in 48 scale. Now, size-wise, it's quite large with the wings out. It's probably about 20 inches long by about 18 inches wide. And I live in a house. I have kittens, I have kids, dust, hair, all kinds of stuff. And I'm really happy how this model turned out, and I don't want it to get damaged. So the usual model making kind of display cases are usually pretty small. So something this size, I just couldn't find anything to put it in. So went on Google to search for custom acrylic cases and came across TNT Plastic Land based up in New York. Now, I will say off the bat, just disclaimer, I purchased this myself, my own money, my own credit card. I wasn't given this. It's not a sponsorship or anything. I just want to share some cool products with you. So came across it, went to the website, and it was very simple to use. Just put in my dimensions and went from there. It gives you the price instantly. Now, it was a five-sided only. At the time of filming this, only a five-sided case was available, but I spoke to them and they just basically said add a acrylic sheet for the base, any color you want, you can customize it, and they basically will groove it and create a base for you. So, as you see in a minute, I went white. And the only caveat was go for quarter inch. The sides, I went for 1/8 of an inch, and we'll see the case very shortly. Now, I will say again, I'm not endorsed or sponsored by them, but TJ over there was very easy to work with. I had some questions and I sent him an email. He called me back on my cell phone within like 20, 30 minutes and answered my questions. The prices I thought were very fair for what you're getting for custom product. And service was really quick. Now, I'm sure lead times may vary. My own personal experience, I put the order in around about Friday lunchtime. It shipped out on Tuesday, and I received it here on a Thursday. So less than 7 days from ordering a custom case to receiving it. Now, without further ado, let's kind of get the case and kind of see how it looks and get this model put inside the case. So this is a little big for my studio, so I'm actually filming this at my kids' craft table. You see some like poster paints and stuff around, but you see it shipped in this like kind of very sturdy kind of case. And it's going to cut it out. Very, very well packed indeed. Get rid of all this polystyrene. Okay, actually no, it's actually the case itself. It's just cut on all the paper. Protecting from scratches. I thought this was a wood case. Okay, so here's the top. Here's the thicker base. Now it's just essentially, covered in this protective film. I'm just going to go ahead and remove all this off camera and get it put together. Okay, so there she is, looking awesome in the case. So just peeled off the protective kind of paper, plastic film stuff, whatever it was, peeled right off and just gave the whole case inside and outside a quick spray of Windex, a wipe with a microfiber cloth, just get rid of any fingerprints and any kind of, marks or anything. And now it's looking absolutely perfect. Now, a couple of things to note, just to keep this base itself, my wood base there from moving around inside the case, I just put a dollop of Mod Podge, which is PVA glue in each corner, just to kind of hold it in place. It's nothing too aggressive, and if I want to move anything in the future, like remove it, it would pull right off, and I can just clean up the PVA glue real easily, unlike super glue. Also, when I ordered mine, I went for interior dimensions for the top. So remember, if you do that, if you go for interior, not exterior, when you order the base, make sure you use the exterior, otherwise it's going to be too small, right? And also, reach out to them when you place your order, or make sure you put it in the order notes, or probably do both. To also have them groove it around the edge, and that, like I did, then it doesn't move. The case, it sits in the groove and doesn't slide off or anything like that. So that's really it. Looking, I'll put some photos up from outside so you can kind of get a really good look at this. The F14 looks pretty amazing. Now, cost-wise, which I know everybody probably interested to know, obviously it's a custom-made case, and these things aren't cheap. And it's going to depend on it completely depend on the size of your case. An F14 and 48 scale, it's very big with the wings out, as you can see. It's a very big case. I went with an eighth thickness around the sides and top, and the base I went with quarter inch. Now you've got to go with a quarter inch for the base. sides up to you. It's pretty sturdy. I wouldn't really stack much weight on top of this, to be honest with you. If you want something where you can like stack different ones on top of each other, maybe you want to think about quarter inch. Again, that'll put the price up a little bit. But you saw at the start of the video, the size of the box, you know, well packaged, comes in a massive box, ship UPS. So with shipping charges and everything, I think it's right around about $150, which for me, I think is a good deal. I looked at other vendors and they were a lot more expensive than that for a case this size. So again, it's totally customized. You can go on the website and as you put on dimensions, you'll see the price. And not only that, my subscribers also get a 15% deal. So if you put in promo code RWHobbies15 at the time of filming this, you'll get 15% off your order as well, which is another really cool saving. So yeah, if you, like me, build scale models and you're looking for cases, check out TNT Plastic Land. Super easy to work with, and you know, good service. And from what I've seen here, I do recommend them. And there we go. So lastly, I know some people have reached out wanting to buy this from me. This one I don't particularly want to sell because I kind of like it, want to keep it around for a little bit, but I will do commissions because I do like the F-14. So if you're looking for something yourself like this with maybe different squadron markings, then shoot me a message. We can talk about pricing. But the only caveat is it will be local pickup here in Central Virginia because I just can't ship these anymore. I've shipped so many in the past and they just get damaged by, you know, whoever I use. So yeah, local pickup only, unfortunately. But anyway, back to the case. Thank you, TNT Plastic Land. You did a great job and I'm really happy with my case. And I'll put a link below if you guys want to check them out. So yeah, wrap the video up now. Thank you. Have a good one. And I'll catch you next time. Goodbye.